I'm talking to the world. They misled Nigerians to pray against God's anointed because he's a Muslim. When Holy Spirit told me that man will rule Nigeria, all of them were saying the man will not before the election of the man. But God told me, I have no business in Nigeria. You know, I have no sharing in the government money or in all those stuff in Nigeria. So I have no reason to be biased. Holy Spirit told me the man will rule Nigeria. And it showed me 4 years for the man to rule Nigeria and bring Nigeria back to his position. But the liars who call themselves Christian leaders in Nigeria lie to the people only because they have participated in ungodly acts with the politicians. In a short time, their judgment will begin. No, I'm telling you what I've seen. Some people will mourn and weep when they open their Pandora's boxes out, the Holy Spirit, in the new year. Listen to me. Because of that, Christians in Nigeria